No time map, but look how fast the wind's blowing in this area.